Days Sales Outstanding, or DSO, is an important bookkeeping metric to monitor. DSO measures the average age of your accounts receivable. If your average is trending higher, then your business is more likely to struggle with cash flow. Knowing your DSO can also help determine whether or not to outsource collections or to simply improve your current processes and policies. The calculation is fairly straightforward. Accounts receivable divided by total credit sales times the number of days in the period. If you're reporting on 30 days of sales, then use 30 days as the period. If you use a year's worth of sales, use 365 days. The easiest way to reduce DSO is through lightning-fast invoicing. The longer it takes for a customer to get an invoice from you, then the longer it takes for you to get your cash. For example, let's say your average time for billing is 17 days and your DSO average is 30 days. That means it takes 47 days from the time you finished work until you get paid. By billing daily and automating your billing and payment process through Intuit Merchant Services or other credit card services, we found clients could reduce their DSO to 14 days, shaving a month off the time to get their money. While billing your clients more quickly does not guarantee faster payment, many firms have a consistent payment process. So timely billing generally means they're going to give you timely payments. Keeping a credit card number on file is by far the easiest way to get your payments in on time. And this gives you the ability to charge their credit card a week earlier, as soon as you finish the work, as an example. Sometimes you have to let bad customers go. While it may be against every impulse, the key to the decision to fire bad customers is a matter of job costing, which a good bookkeeper can help you implement. Every activity your firm engages in has a cost, and hopefully these activities average out to be more profitable than costly. The day sales outstanding is a critical measure for determining how much cash can you expect to have on hand. Longer DSO means that you spend money on services or products or activities and don't get paid for a longer period. Reducing DSO is a very important method for improving your cash flow.